about a year, and it's very hard on the upper body and forearms, but you can do a lot of tricks from it.
And you have to be really flexible and stretch a lot, and it's a lot of work, but it's a lot of fun.
Some parts of it can be scary when you're doing drops and everything, but after a while, it's just really exhilarating and fun.
Has being at Camp Pillsbury been really helpful?
Yeah, we've learned quite a few new tricks here, and this is where we first started to learn about some.